So I think one thing people at home, obviously, that consume adult content, they don't really know what goes on behind the scenes. They don't really understand what goes into like a full day of production, full day of shooting, because they're curious, but they don't really know. So
Right.
what's life on the set of a porn film like, but when the cameras aren't rolling?
Yes. So, in all honesty, it depends on the type of set. If you're on a feature, it's long and grueling. So, it's a lot of hurry up and wait. So, features are a little bit more, there's more of a story to tell. So, those sets tend to be longer. And then there's Gonzo, which is it's my favorite. I love it. You just kind of get in. It's like, okay, a guy's ordering a pizza. I'm the hot mom. I come in, take the pizza, and take a couple other things, with the pizza. Those sets are a little bit shorter. It really just depends, like on the studio, because some have more dialogue. But a typical day is just, you get into set, or you get on set, you fill out your paperwork, you get into hair and makeup, then wardrobe, and then you review your script, and then you set up photos for pretty girls, and then you do sex stills, and then more dialogue. So it's a lot of like stopping and going before you actually get to the sex part. And the sex is generally, I mean, the longest I think that I've had like continuous sex was about 45 minutes, maybe an hour. No, I lie. Ryan Madison, his sets long, an hour, and he has a lot of energy, so
So
it was.
an hour without cutting. You want an hour of straight sex being filmed, not one cut.
That one, but that's not typical. It's generally about 30 minutes.
And then what? A few hours of downtime and then you go back to it, or how many times do you need to go through it to get what you're looking for?
Well, each director is different. Some will say just take it all the way through, and I'll cut if we need to cut. They'll motion. This means to move positions. He or she will voice to you, but again, you can't make eye contact with the camera. You have to keep going because they don't want to cut. So it really depends. Some will say, hold that position for 3 minutes. Do not move. Don't arch your back. I mean, sometimes it's very scripted, and very precise. And then other times it's just a free for all. So it really just depends on the set. I hope I'm not ruining it for you guys, but it's still fun, but it's just a little bit more scripted than what people think.
One of the questions that we got when I put out feelers for questions that people might be interested in, and I got this a couple of times, so I have to ask. When you're shooting a scene, are you enjoying the sexual interaction, or is it purely scripted and it's all acting?
Okay, no, I feel like in order to actually do adult film or to do porn, I don't know why I don't like that word, but it is what it is. You have to enjoy sex. I mean, but I have worked with people that genuinely do not. And I'll quote a line, one of the, I won't name the girl because that's not my style, but what she said during it, and I'm like, oh God, she's really over it. Like, I don't know, like there might have been a time where she really liked it, but she's completely over it. I feel like you have to enjoy it. Not every moment is, glamorous and great. And a lot of the guys and girls that, we work with, maybe we wouldn't even look twice at on the street. But it's an art, it's a job. Your job is to perform and to, get the viewer to really, really get excited about what you're doing. So yeah, there's a lot of really awesome and, fun parts and a lot of great things that I love about it. But then there's also, other parts that aren't so great,
So that's a perfect segue. So if Kendra Lust became the czar of the adult film industry, the empress of all adult film, you just said there's a lot of great parts, there's some parts that aren't as great. What's one thing that you would like to see improved across the board?
Improved. Well, gosh, I don't want to like knock anybody, but I think just being prepared. I mean, it's hard because nobody gives you a handbook on how to prepare for your first day on set, So it's, I feel like there should be like a, not shooting, but, some sort of 101 on, entering adult, so like every girl should have this in her bag so she's prepared. Again, we like the directors to be efficient, and generally if they can't get the scene shot in 8 hours and it's not a feature, then they're not efficient, and that kind of pisses people off. So I think just overall, just I think that, some of the veteran performers, if they would just, lend a little bit of insight to some of the newer people on, you know, how to prepare, it would make it much easier for everyone else to kind of get through their day. So I know it's kind of a boring answer.
No, it's fine.
Something that is not so, you know, normal.